racing at Silverstone again.
Yeah, it's very nice, you know, to be back racing at this place. It's been a while since I last raced. So yeah, new team as well, you know. No great memories from last year, obviously, but yeah, I hope that changes this weekend.
Yeah, and you had a strong quali in Austria. Do you think it's possible to do something similar? I'm sure, obviously, we've got a different format here, but what are you hoping?
Yeah, I hope that we can have a strong qualifying, a good sprint race, and go from there.
Are you expecting the new tyres to hinder or help or have really no effect, do you think?
I think there will be a factor, you know, because we don't have much experience with these tyres. Especially, we won't be doing any long runs, so come race day, it will be interesting to see what happens with them.